Okay. Well, there's gonna be a quick cut here. Sorry about that. I'm not exactly certain as to what happened. But, the game all of a sudden decided it didn't want to work anymore, I guess. So, yeah. Kinda have a problem with that. Here we go. Oh. And let's solve this supposed puzzle. Okay, let's do that. Yeah, so I think something happened there. I'm gonna have to cut a little bit away. So, sorry about that. Let's see here. Where? How far along did this figure I was? Not certain. Let's see if I actually... Princess Rudo. She already fell down here. Yeah, here we are. You're that worried about me? Then I will give you the honor of carrying me. However, I won't leave until I find the thing I'm looking for. You'd better believe me. Okay, so grab her. Let's go this way here. Oh, wow, wow. Okay. Let's go here. Don't activate that just yet. Throw her up there. Put this here. Yeah, sorry about that. Looks like I'm probably gonna have to cut out maybe, just like 2 minutes or so. Because it crashed, so just to make it kinda, well, not seamless, but to make it kinda make sense as to what happened, I suppose. Yeah, that's right. We got this thing up here, which I missed. There we go. And, yeah, to not have us just copying the same, you know, what happened over again. And actually, maybe cut out a little bit of junk that was there. Because there was a bit of junk that we don't really need to have. I'm going to try to go up here, because I saw a door up here. So we're going to try this door up here. Yeah, over there. That didn't work. Can she... The problem is, it doesn't seem like she survives in water. She's... been lost in any other places that I've put her into water. Jeez, she makes a freaky little noise, doesn't she? Thinking about it. Well, I could throw her, couldn't I? Yeah, that's right. I could throw her into that area, and then I can go into that area myself. So let's do that. Ugh, this is really kind of nauseating, isn't it? Let's get on here. Okay. Oof, gosh. Let's go. Damn it, that did not work. Actually, I didn't make it either. That's very strange. Is there somewhere? Hold up a second. Is there somewhere I can dive to down here? That makes sense. No, not really. I mean, I can dive through here, but I don't think I can take her with me. Is there something there? I guess is the best question. It doesn't seem to be. Oh, here we are. What is this? Ooh. Get back up here. Hi, what do you have to say? Sell you Deku nuts. No, that's all? No, thank you. Yeah, please go home. That's all that was. Okay. So that was useless, is what that tells me. So, let's... Oh, I think I get it. Maybe we go back into the room where she fell. That makes some sense. Pick her up, and... try this again with her. Well, not same area, but we're gonna go this way this time, I believe. Yes we will. Okay, run. Go through here. There we go. No, grab her. Throw her. There we go. This is kinda silly concept. Okay. But, you know, if it works, it works, you know. Trying to think what each of these did when we went down them. They went to just... They didn't go anywhere useful, right? You know what I mean? We fell down, and then all we did was we were at the golden Skulltadas, right? Yeah, all we did was we went down and we... Oh, sorry about that. My controller again. Acting up. That shouldn't be happening. Sorry about that. I think... Got it. Okay. Yeah. So these... were not useful. Ooh! What is that? I don't even know what that is. What is that thing? Heavy? What is that? Barry, if you touch it, you'll be electrified. Yeah, I don't want to touch it. Okay, let's... What happens here? Oh. There we go. Oh gosh, she didn't kill it in one hit. I guess that makes sense. Right. Okay, well, I guess the thing just splits, so it's not a great idea. That's fairly effective. Funny enough. That's pretty silly how effective that is, actually. Oof. Alright, what do we have here? We have one room that way, let's see. Let's throw her. Oh, she didn't really quite make it, did she? Okay. Electrified. Wait, are we moving? Yes. What happens if I do this? This switch, it doesn't look like you can press it down with your weight alone. Okay, well, I don't have it by my weight alone. Okay. There we go. What is in here? Ooh gosh. These things again. Oh, she did kill them. That's effective. Damn. Princess Rudo, best weapon ever, you know? Come on, kill it. No, that didn't work, looks like. Get it. There we go. Got it. Yep. Just gotta watch out for these things. Get it. She's somewhat handy. Pick her up. Go throw her. And that didn't work. Throw her. There we... No. Okay. Maybe just say screw it. Come on. Get up. Like this. That. Okay. Here, get up. Wait, what? The thing's still alive? Yeah, I know. Oh gosh, I thought I killed it. Okay, grab her. Throw her. There we go. What is this? Open it up. What do we got? A boomer. Ooh. The boomerang. Awesome. That is very useful. Okay, cool. That is very useful to have. I can actually probably equip that and then deal with some things here. Can I? No, I can't do that. Very useful. Yep. Very useful. Actually, look, put her down. What can I do with that? Electricity's running through this red slimy thing. Oh gosh. I don't know what to do with that just yet. That's interesting. Boomerang time. It's too far away. Come on, boomerang. Get it. I'm just not that great with the boomerang just yet. Can we get it? Yeah. Oh well, true, we do. We're moving, I guess, as this happens, so. I guess that was something to take into consideration. There we go, that's much better. Grab you. That's another electrified thingy. Right? Watch out, Eno, electricity is running through this blue slimy thing. Okay. I don't know what we need to do about that just yet. Okay. There we go. Grab her. Come on down here. What's that? Oh, that's another one of those. Get on this button again. What's through here? Whoop. Okay. I think I need to drop her on the button. Yeah. Oopsies. Sorry about that. What is that thing? Parasitic tentacle? It seems the narrow part is its weak point. You need to particular item to destroy it. Boomerang! There we go. Yeah. That looks like what we needed. Alright. Come on. Alright. Alright. Come down again. Come on. Come on. Gotcha. What happened? We got a chest. Where's, like, the map or the compass, right? I wonder if there is a map or a compass in here, actually. Ah, there we go. Dungeon map. Cool. That took a long time to find. Blue Chamber's a place you've already visited, yeah. Okay. Alright. There's one room on the basement that we haven't been to. But we've done most rooms here. Interesting. Okay. Let's see where we're going to next, if we can here. Oh, she got up off. How inconsiderate, how could you leave me behind? If you're a man, act like one. Yeah, okay. Fine. Fine, fine. Didn't actually mean to do that, but okay. Oh! Tentacles are gone. That must be because you cut the red tail. Would that work with the others, too? Maybe. Maybe. 40 seconds? What? What? No, sorry. What's going on there? There. Get it. Get the last one. No? No. Wait, what? Oof. Come on, wow. Oh, sorry. Okay. Okay, there we go. Whew. I would hope that she's right outside, by the way. Compass? Yeah? Yes, the compass. Okay. Locations of many hidden things in the dungeon. Alright. Very cool. Let's go back out here. And... oh, where is she? Where are you, Princess Rudo? You're gone. Oh, that's not good. Where is she? She's gone. That's not good. I might have to go back and get her, I guess. Okay, so the red tentacle was blocking this room, right? Yes. Yes, it was. What is that one? The blue? Right? I need a particular item to destroy it. Yes, I gotcha. Yeah. Okay, ooh! You gotta tease the tentacle. That's not funny. Ow. Okay. Sorry, I'm not controlling very well. Here, obviously. Okay. Do it again. There we go. Cool. No item off of that, but we did remove the blue tentacle from the middle room, I believe it is. Where the blue tentacle is hanging out. I believe that's where it was. Okay. Still have no idea where the princess is. So that kind of sucks. I'll have to figure it out, I guess. Okay, and is this the green one? Yes, it is. Very cool. It's nice how it makes sense like that. Oh gosh, that's so nice being able to kill jellyfish with this. There we go. So nice. There we go, just like that. Oh, get a little closer. You gotta tease the tentacle. That's just so wrong to be saying, but that's how it has to work, I guess. Alright. Got that. This actual episode is going to extend a little bit longer because it seems that we're actually making progress towards the end of the dungeon. So obviously I don't want to actually cut in the middle of this because we're pretty much done, I think. It feels like we're done. Feels like we're right around the corner from being done. Okay. That's the boss room. There's no treasures left in here. But let's continue. Oh, there's the princess. Ooh, gosh. Come on. Yeah. Okay. Then he splits into... There's the princess, so that answers our earlier question about where the princess went to. Okay. Boomerang time. There we are. Oh gosh. Another one of these guys. No! Gosh. Oh. Ooh. That is slightly actually beneficial to our end goals here. Let's take care of these jellyfish first, though. Oh gosh. That is so much easier to deal with jellyfish with a boomerang. Right here. Yeah, boomerang. Oh, that is so nice. We can get a lot of things now that we weren't able to get before with this boomerang. You destroyed a gold Skulltula. Awesome. Very awesome. I don't have the princess with me. I should probably go get her. Right? Let's go get her. Go up to here. Because it feels like we're about to be done. So we might as well get the princess and bring her with us. To the boss room, I guess. Is that where we're at? Oh, gosh. Boomerang. Okay. Here we are. Okay. Yeah, I left you behind. Actually didn't mean to, but okay. Alright. Now we have to drop down here, I believe it was. Correct. Yep. Then we go through here. There it is. That's what I've been looking for. Throw me up there, onto the platform. Okay. Awesome. Princess Rudo got the spiritual stone. But why Princess Rudo? Oh my goodness, I finally found my mother's stone. I got very upset when Lord Jabu-Jabu swallowed it. While I was feeding him, he suddenly swallowed me. I was surprised I dropped it inside. But now that I've found it, I don't need to be in here anymore. So take me home right now. Oh gosh. What's this? An octopus? Oh gosh. Okay, what is this? Good question. What is this? A giant octopus. Ooh. That is not good. I don't know exactly what to do here. That's very... Let's see. It's a big-ass Octorok. Typically, you would use a shield to defeat an Octorok, but... I mean, I guess the boomerang would do. Well... I don't know. Let's figure out what we need to do here exactly. I can't, like, target it, could I? Didn't seem to be able to be targeted. I can't catch up with him, can I? Sort of. He's kind of quicker than I am. Come on, target him. Target him, Navi. Target him. Gosh, where'd he go? Where did he go? Where? There he is. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Come on, get him. Get him. Can't get him from there, it seems. Get him here? Yeah. It's not working. That's not gonna work that way, is it? There. You gotta get him in the back, I guess. Okay, fine. Come on, come on, come on. Get him, get him, get him. Ah. Get him. I almost got him. Come on, get him. By the way, what are you... Big Octo, attack him. Yeah, that's... Good point, if you can get close enough. Yeah. Good, good, good. Go away. Right? Go away. I don't want you coming this way. Oh, gosh. Ah, come on, come on. Ow. Wah. Come on, boomerang. Reach. Reach him. There we go. Got him. Come on. Come on. Okay, okay. Come on. Let's catch up to him. Let's catch up to him. Come on. Come on, boomerang, boomerang, boomerang. Come on, Big Octo. You're a pain. You're a pain. Is this the boss, by the way? I hope it is. Come on, Big Octo. Come on. This is just a little too... frustrating of a boss, man. Just come on, dude. It's not that difficult, but it just doesn't want to cooperate correctly, does it? Come on, let's do it this way. Okay. Okay. Thing is, I can't get around to the back. I gotta try to get him to turn around by doing that, you know? Come on, turn around, turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Okay. Maybe I can get him from this way a little bit better. It's hard because you keep running into those things too. Did he die? Okay, he died. Gosh. Gosh. Can I go up? Yeah, okay. Oh wait, is this where I think we are? Ooh, wait a second. We got a fairy time. Get a fairy. Got her. Okay. Caught a fairy. Absolutely cool. Moment you run out of life. Yep. Alright. Awesome. Take your nut. Is this... Where are we, actually? That's a good question. Let's do that. We are all the way over here. Weird. Wait, was that... That actually wasn't the boss? Okay, that wasn't the boss, I think. I don't know where the princess went to, though, so... I guess we'll continue along. Where is this? Okay. This is... What is this thing? Can I kill it with a boomerang? Sort of. It makes it calm down. That's a good point. It does make it calm down. Yeah. It does make it calm down. So... yeah. And yeah. And... Can't jump to it from there. We can go... We're here to the... Ah, damn it. Almost made it. Almost. That didn't work. How? Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Go, 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 go. Go, Link, run. Okay, cool. Very cool. Where exactly are we now? Okay. It does make me think about that one room with that thing in it, though. Wondering what we can do about that. Ooh. What's this? Where? What? Oh, I see. I see. What? Something strange is covering the entrance. You must solve the puzzle in this room to make the entrance open. Oh, okay, okay, okay. There's boxes. Right. That's why there was boxes in this room. That makes sense. Do we want to quickly check out that other room? Let's quickly check out that other room, because we're not going to be back here. There's, like, no good reason to come back here. So let's quickly run down here and check out this other room that was over in this direction here. Actually, can I kill Octorox by the boomerang? I think I might be able to. Didn't bother trying before. Yeah, should be able to. There we go. Of course you're able to. Makes sense. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Alright. That thing's freaky, but okay. We got a fairy here. Let's use a fairy. That way we can get another fairy. Right? Come on. Use one fairy and then capture the other one here. Capture. Capture it. Oh, looks like I wasted a fairy. Oh well. Okay. My bad, I guess. So that was just a fairy. Oh well. It's good to know what finally was there, though. That's the only thing about it. There was some rupees too, I guess. I'm not exactly sure how long this episode is gonna run. It is already pretty long. It's definitely gonna be a longer than usual episode because of that, because of the problem that I had earlier. I still have to cut away some of that, so I'm not sure exactly how long this is gonna be, but I should have an idea at least. Hopefully it's not too long. Hopefully the boss is fairly quick. If I absolutely need to, I might cut it into two episodes. So it might just be that. Yeah, I think that's probably the best idea, is probably just to cut it into two different episodes, two short episodes. If you were wondering why, I guess it's two different episodes. There you go. Okay. Let's get this last one here. Ooh, I hear... Yeah, there we go. We can climb this, right? Yes, we can. So we can just climb and get this here. Yeah, gold skulltata. Gold skulltula. Sorry. Like I said, I was just gonna call them spiders. I kind of backed off of that, I guess. Maybe I should just start calling them spiders again. know what I mean? This is probably easier for me. Okay. Let's solve the puzzle. Not a very big puzzle, but, you know. What are you gonna ask for, really? Alright, this is the actual boss. Oh boy. Oh, what is it? Ooh, it's a big jellyfish. A lot of big jellyfish? Is it... is this Jabu-Jabu's brain? Baronade. Bioelectric anemone. Baronade, okay. Many parasitic jellyfish swarm around this monster. Infert's body protected by the jellyfish. Get out of Z targeting. Not quite sure as to how to do that. Without getting hurt, at least. Actually, even getting hurt didn't bring me fully out of it. Oops. That's not cool. Ooh, that still actually worked. Think that those were what I needed to aim for. Cool, cool. Removing the jellyfish. Okay, get it, get it, get it. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Wow. Whoa. Alright. Like I said, this is probably going to be split into two parts. They'll actually be fairly smaller parts, so maybe I'll just continue recording. Yeah, they'll probably just be split into two parts. Be perfectly honest. Okay. We'll have to see how it goes. Ah, there's the princess. What's in these? Anything? Nah, nothing to worry about. Alright. Hello, princess. You're late. What took you so long? Wow. I was just lonely, that's all. Just a little. Okay. You're gonna give us the thing, though, right? The Zora's Sapphire? You're giving that to us, I hope. What? Link. You silly, silly boy. Gosh. You looked cool. Cooler than I thought you would, anyway. Just a little. Anyway, you saved me, so I guess I'll reward you. What do you wish? Just tell me. I want that spiritual stone. Yeah. Yeah. Spiritual stone of waters over Sapphire. Yes, I do. My mother gave it to me and said I should give it only to the man who will be my husband. You might call it the Zora's engagement ring. Alright. I'll give you my most precious possession, Zora's Sapphire. Okay. Where is she going? Oh. You obtained the Zora's Sapphire, the spiritual stone of water passed down by the Zoras. Most precious possession? You don't know what she's talking about, but you finally collected all three spiritual stones. Awesome. Go back to see Princess Zelda. Don't tell my father. Huh. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot that I have the spin sword, by the way. Oops, if that was useful somewhere. Then oops. Alright, let's get out of here. Yeah, the Baronade was pretty decent fight, I guess. Hope you earn your quest. Okay. Let's, oof. Go over here. We can speak to him from here. There we go. Oh, so you saved the princess, eh? Really appreciate it. Okay. Nothing special out of you, I guess. I believe that's pretty much everything taken care of up until, needing to actually go back to the castle and taking care of whatever we're supposed to take care of there. Ooh, that's right. We do have the we have this now. The boomerang. That's what it's called. Hey, that didn't work. Here we go. Wait, where'd it go? Under the water. There we are. Piece of heart. You've collected three pieces. With another piece, your life energy will be powered up. Powered up. Okay. So, we're pretty much set. Let's get out of here. I don't... Actually, there was another... heart here somewhere. Another there? There might have been. Wonder if it's reachable with a boomerang here. If so, we'll grab it. If not, then... doesn't really look like it is. Ooh, wait. Yeah, it totally is, actually. What are you doing? Okay, whatever. Actually, it totally is reachable with a boomerang, so let's go for it. Okay. So yeah, we need to go down here. At least I think I can get it with a boomerang. It looks like you can jump from fence to fence when they get on top of the post there. I would hope that that's the way it works. Yeah, onto the post. And then... still kind of high, isn't it? Yeah, it is. What happens if I go over here? Okay. I can't do anything from here, though, can I? That's not fazed by a boomerang. Yeah, I don't... Nah, it looks like it's actually not reachable by a boomerang. So, time to leave, it looks like. Let's go out through this way here. Trying to think if there's anything else that I can take care of really quick. With the remainder of this double episode would be. Not certain. So, how about... Let's just call it here. How about that? Save. We're saved. And we'll call it here. That's a long episode, so after the cut, it'll probably be to about 50-minute episodes. So, thanks for joining us. I'll see you tomorrow, because I'm actually going to go to bed.